Hello, I'm Dr. Poonam Patil, working as medical oncologist in Manipal Hospital here in Bangalore. Eight out of 10 breast lumps are not cancers. There are four most common causes of breast lumps. First, fibroadenomas, which are solid tumors, which is seen in most of the young women. Second, cystic lumps. Cystic lumps are fluid-filled lumps in the breast. They are also most of the times they are benign. Third, fibrocystic disease, which is kind of a combination of solid component and the cystic component. Again, they are seen in perimenopausal women. It's quite commonly seen. And fourth, of course, the malignant breast lumps. But most of the times the lumps are not cancer.